is up, everybody. NC Motor Rider here, and the trip this past weekend to the Dragon was, like always, amazing. So this past weekend, Moto Photo Guy MT Tate and I all went to the Tail of the Dragon with the Hypernaked Crew. It was what is known as the Hustle, and this was the fifth one that they've done. It's the third one I've been to, but the fifth one that they've done, and it's always a awesome time. If you don't know what the Tail of the Dragon is, it is an 11-mile stretch of road with 318 curves that starts in North Carolina and goes into Tennessee, and it is a fun, but very, very dangerous road. I actually took the DRZ up there, and it did awesome. It was a lot of fun. Especially on this DRZ, because it's a smaller bike, it's only 400 cc's, and it was a blast up there. I did record while I was up there, but I don't do much talking, if any at all, while I'm riding that road, because I try to stay focused on what I'm doing. I had my regular helmet cam, which is what I'm using right now, and then I also had a swing arm cam while I was up there, and that footage turned out awesome too. So I'm gonna throw some footage up for you guys to check out. Just figured I would kind of do it this way, since there, you know, I didn't do any kind of motovlogging or talking while I was riding up there. And we also rode the CHEROHALA SKYWAY, did the whole CHEROHALA loop, which you go all the way up the Skyway, come back down the Dragon and back to the resort. That was fun, but man, that was a long ride on a DRZ. But I can say I've done it once. I might do it again if I can, you know, take a bigger bike up there or something, but it was still a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. Anyway, check out this footage from the Tail of the Dragon and the CHEROHALA SKYWAY. enjoyed all that footage. All in all, it was an amazing trip. We did have a few friends take a little spill, but everybody's okay for the most part. I want to wish one of our good friends a speedy recovery. Anybody that knows anything about it knows what I'm talking about. I'm glad everybody had a good time. Everybody is alive and well, and we can all hopefully do it again. If you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.